想不到火云邪神间接打通了他的任督二脉，将他的潜能逼了出来。
其实我们早就应该想到，他就是万中无一的绝世高手。
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert